These are the seven beautiful girls from Lizzie. Oh, I got two by my feet. Oh, you gotta come over and check me out too, huh? That lady. Yeah. What you doing, huh? Trying to get the toy to herself is Libby. Yeah, little Libby. And this one, purple. Pink. So purple. She looks white except gold ears. Totally cute. So that was Lucy. Yeah, hi Lucy. You're bright white, huh? The one here. See this one with the lime ribbon, more of a little bit more curlier coat. Looky. Say looky here. Yeah, you got a little curlier coat. See, none of these will shed though because of the DNA of mom in her non-shedding genes and dad. Doesn't have the shedding gene. He's only a carrier. So bred with an FF, female that has total furnishings, then none of the puppies can inherit the shedding gene. Isn't DNA wonderful? So the orange ribbon with the pink blanket, Lolly, being tackled by Lady. And the navy ribbon over there, playing with the chicken now in the background. Lulu, there goes Lulu over by the toy box in the back. Trying to get that ribbon off her. I put those ribbons on you today so I can know who's who here real easily. See the curlier coats there, the lime in front, and right behind him the yellow, and then those are the two curliest, maybe this one too, that's the orange right here, this one's gold, well she's not really curly though, maybe. Discovering your little voices. Okay, so we have a lime ribbon and a yellow ribbon. Yellow lotus, lime looky. See, they both have fairly curly coats. A little bit of curl to them anyway. Which will just make their coat look, stand up a little more like a teddy bear. Where the other ones that have just the wavy coat now, they'll still turn out like their mom, like Lizzie's coat, kind of like a full wavy, thick shag. And then the purple, we talked much about her, Lucy. Lucy's all white except those beautiful gold ears. And their coats are just so soft. There's another little curly one with the orange ribbon. Lolly. The one here with all the spots. Libby. Got your toy. That's Lolly with the orange ribbon. There goes Purple, which is Lucy. Lady was claimed by the Wiggin family that had first pick. She's the pink little girl here. Oh, you're gonna come sit by my feet. That's a cutie. That's Lolly. Not too steady on your paws yet, huh?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're gonna crawl in bed with your sister. Lucy. Chewing on some fur. That's Lotus there. Beautiful coat. Hey. Oh, yeah. Hey, you guys. Who are you? You trying to get my attention? Hey, you guys. Lucy here, going after Lady. What's she doing over there, huh? Lulu! Come on, come on! Who's barking, huh? Who's that barking? Who's barking? Hi. Look at such a cute girl. Look at that. You're such a cute girl. Oh, you heard that too, didn't you, Lady? Oh, you guys hear my voice. You have to come play, don't you? I want to get your attention too, don't you? Lady and Lulu. Oh, who's wrestling over here? The littles. Hey, my little girls. Probably not that they'll stay that little. It's just that they're smaller in the litter. You can tell about half the litter is big and half the litter is smaller, which means mom probably conceived twice and being like maybe even a week apart. So gestation-wise, those little ones just weren't in mama's tummy as long. Because whenever she went in labor, they were all born at the same time. So basically, they're just a week younger. And the smaller ones usually end up pretty strong because they've been used to pushing their way around in the litter, get what they want to eat and so forth. That's Lady there, wrestling with Libby. So Libby's got a lot of spots to her. The girls all seem even-tempered. They're very confident. They want to get out and meet people. Be great service dogs. They're all very calm. You just lay them on their back and they'll just lay there. Take her down, Lady. And that's Lolly there with the orange ribbon, carrying her rope toy around. Afternoon, aren't you? Where's mommy? Where's mommy? Oh, yeah, come on. Lucy, you're so cute. Here's Lucy. Lucy getting in trouble? Uh-huh. Yeah, so you're big and you're not going to take anyone's pushing you around. I love how stunning white they are. Then with the gold spots, just adds a little pizzazz to them, making them unique.